Our tale begins in Adlersburg, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Shield maiden, sworn to defend those in need. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for the night was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Greetings.
Got it. Shot. Your master is a mysterious-looking fellow.
I have learned much from him.
A little about him.
Thanks.
Is it magic that you do?
It is not magic, but the power of the spirit that I channel.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Get ready for a
shot! Stop there on the left! That should be better. Where did you come here?
I am following in my master's footsteps, searching for enlightenment, though my path has not always been a straight one.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. Drove the Reaper back to the shadows from whence he came.
But the Reaper haunts us no longer!
In the battle, an opportunity to recenter our minds.
I am centered.
The drow should be as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered. The air became charged with the army as the summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all.
Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die!
Dr. Junkenstein made a bargain with the witch, but she was not ready to release him. The archer drew his arrow and watched it soar through the night sky until it struck Junkenstein. And the monster fell just as his creator, exhausted. battered, bruised, before heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.